We had this problem with our light switch went out here, and I gotta run to Lowe's and get a new switch to put in right now, and I'll be back in a second. This is a cool new song. One of the absolute first things you gotta do is cut the breaker off. I know there are people that have changed stuff before, but I don't trust myself to change electrical stuff with the breaker on, so I always cut it off. And that's pretty much it. It's as simple as that to change the switch. All right, well, on to the rest of the day.